So I have a 44-year-old patient who has had no risk factors for endometrial cancer, who was just having cyclic menorrhagia. I couldn't do a biopsy in the office because she was too uncomfortable, so I took her to the operating room, expecting to find a polyp or a fibroid or something benign. And when we looked in with the camera, we didn't really see that much of anything, maybe a little bit of polypoid kind of tissue. But I was using the MyoSure, and I was able to just scrape out all the, you know, fragments of tissue that were there. Afterwards, I did a quick DNC, or quick curettage, and received a call from the pathologist a day or two later saying that they found in the MyoSure fragments what looked to be like endometrial cancer, which they did not see in the curettings. And the pathologist called me herself to let me know this because she was so impressed that there were these minute fragments in the samples that she got that she did not see in the DNC. And she wanted to let me know that if we had just simply done the DNC, she doesn't know that we would have found this cancer. So I feel like we've saved that patient's life. I don't think that there's any particular patient that benefits from using the MyoSure and getting global sampling. I think that almost any patient, you know, would benefit. I certainly do think that, especially in light of the fertility patient's needs, that they are a particular patient population that benefits because there is no electricity used. But I really think that every patient could potentially benefit. I think there really isn't a place just to do the curettage alone anymore. If I can look in, be able to, even if I'm not expecting a polyp or a fibroid, to be able to look in and see if I see something unexpected, to be able to remove it at that time, there's no question that I think it adds to the case.